So I finally got my Steam Deck today, and I decided to download RetroArch and give that a go. To get the Steam Deck to read the SD card, you pretty much have to switch it to desktop mode, and then you could switch it back. After that, it'll read your SD card, and you should be able to play any of the games you have on there. I decided to try Ocarina of Time Randomizer, running from my SD card. I thought I would show some real quick gameplay so you can see how well it runs on the Steam Deck.
Woo! Oh!